Let go absolutely. After failure on my part to dry up any drunks. Dr. Silkworth reminded me of Professor William James's observation that truly transforming, spiritual experiences are nearly always founded on calamity and collapse. Stop preaching at them, Dr. Silkworth said, and give them the hard medical facts first. This may soften them up a depth so that they will be willing to do anything to get well. Then they may accept those spiritual ideas of yours, and even a higher power. AA comes of AGE, pages 13.